The King's School, Macclesfield is an independent school for day pupils in Macclesfield, Cheshire, England, and a member of the Headmasters and Headmistresses Conference. It was founded in 1502 by Sir John Percyvale, a former Lord Mayor of London, as Macclesfield Grammar School. The King's School was founded in 1502 within the Church of St. Michael and All Angels, Macclesfield. It was refounded by Edward VI in 1552 as the Free Grammar School of King Edward VI. It moved to Cumberland Street, 300 metres further from the town square, in 1844. In July 2020, the school moved to a new location adjacent to its long-held derby playing fields, on the outskirts of Macclesfield. In 1844, a modern school, with a more commercial and technical curriculum, was built by the governors to run in tandem with the grammar school. It merged with the grammar school in 1912. The school operated as a direct grant school and offered scholarships for boys from state elementary schools from 1926 until 1966, when its application to continue as a direct grant grammar school was refused and it became fully independent. The boys' junior school was opened in 1947. In 1993, girls from age 11 to 16 were admitted and housed with coeducational juniors, and later infants, at the old Macclesfield High School site on Fence Avenue. The sixth form had been coeducational since 1986. The King School's 2020 development plans are designed to close the two existing school sites in Macclesfield and open a new single-site school in Prestbury, near Macclesfield. The development plans involve selling off the two existing school sites for housing development to fund the new school site. The school acquired Greenbelt farmland adjacent to its Derby Fields site, for which it subsequently sought planning permission in order to develop the existing school site and the farmland for housing. Planning permission was granted to the school to build more than 250 houses on the Greenbelt land in Macclesfield in July 2016. The proposed new school will also be built on Greenbelt land in nearby Prestbury. Planning permission for all sites was confirmed when the Secretary of State declined to call in the plans for further scrutiny in September 2016. In July 2020, King's School left Macclesfield after more than 500 years of continuous operation in the town and relocated to Prestbury. The school follows the national curriculum for GCSE in years 10 to 11 and A-levels in the sixth form. In 2012, pupils achieved a /A in 41% of all exams and a -B in 3/4 of exams. Pupils achieved the best ever GCSE results in 2012 with 33% of grades at a grade, more than 63% of grades at a /A and 86% at a -B grade. In 2011, pupils achieved 75% A to B grade at A level, with a 99.7% pass rate and 60% is an S at GCSE. In 2003, the school's foundation choir won BBC Songs of Praise Choir of the Year. It takes biannual trips to perform across Europe, having visited Barcelona, Levico-Terme, Strasbourg, Lake Geneva, and Budapest. In 2016, the choir performed in Prague. The choir and numerous bands also perform at nearby St. Michael's Church. The school's music department is equipped with a recording studio and practice rooms and offers instrumental lessons to the students. The department also performs musicals such as The Revenge of Sherlock Holmes, a West End musical, in 2012. The school performs 2 to 3 plays a year, one by the boys' division / sixth form, one by the girls' division, and one by the juniors. Recent plays include Cinders, Arabian Nights, and the Ramayana. Trips abroad are arranged by individual departments, including those by the history and classics departments, in addition to annual foreign language exchange visits. Pupils are involved in biennial World Challenge expeditions, and recent expeditions have been to Morocco, Ecuador, India, and most recently Namibia. The school's Outdoor Activities Club organizes regular trips to Yorkshire or the Peak District that include walking, climbing, and caving. School sports include rugby, hockey, netball, cheerleading, and cricket. Old Macedonian international rugby players published books by King's School teachers. Thanks for watching.